Village Officials versus SRA. Thank you everyone for coming out this evening. I would like to start by thanking our board for coming out and participating with us this evening. I will introduce our team first. Our first player, we have Mayor John Noak. The mayor has also bought the pizza and pop for this evening. So how about a round of applause for our Mayor John Noak? We have Trustee Brian Clancy. Trustee Dave Richards. Village Manager Steve Golden. Fire Chief Kent Adams. Police Chief Mark Turvey. Community Development Director Steve Rockwell. Finance Director Kirk Openchowski. From the Rec Center, we have Superintendent of Recreation Colleen Palmer. We have Christine Walgren, Jason Buckle. From the Police Department, we have Mike Springboard, Kenny Kroll from the Police Department, and our two youngsters that I'm sure can run back and forth are Megan Novak and Jimmy Chavez. Did I forget Joe Chavez? I'm sorry, Trustee Joe Chavez.
And now introducing the Tri County Wolves, we have Betta Danowich. Charles Schultz. Evan Pazdol. Jeff Parrish. Eric Poltis, Trent Evans, David DeGaglio, Danny Wallace, and Jimmy James Gallick. Now, the starting lineup for the Tri-County Wolves team is Rob Donofrio, Alex Dragolovich, he practiced with me, Aaron Joseph, Lyle Kane, and Scott Wells. Officiating tonight's game is Tom and Kyle Rinke. And the coaches for the Tri-County team is Jenny Tomczyk, Brett Evans, Kathy Okramowitz, and Megan Kujak.
Thank you to RHS cheerleaders for coming out tonight. What about a round of applause for our RHS cheerleaders? Ready? Is everybody ready? Blue team? Tony Novak, would you like a shirt?
All right, Tri-County, let's show them what you got. The Tri-County team's been practicing all year and been competing in the Special Olympic tournaments.
All right.
So they're ready to go.
I know the village staff has been working out as well. All right. Back to Trustee Richards.
Good defense by Aaron and Scott. Almost a steal by Jimmy J or by Lyle.
Oh,
all right,
go.
Scott Wells is going in for the layup. And there we go.
On the board.
First on the board. Aaron's going in for the steal.
Right to Village Manager Golden to Trustee Chavez for, oh.
Nice rebound by Rob, heading down the court. Back to Lyle, to Scott.
Oh.
Oh, beautiful basket by Alex.
Come on, blue team.
Oh, behind the back pass.
Richards back to Marin Oak.
Oh, nice pass underneath the basket.
All right.
Oh.
Oh, nice try, Trustee Richards. Rebound by Steve Golden.
Nice steal by Scott. Going in for the layup. Oh, got his own rebound, scores.
I think the blue team may need a timeout soon. Trustee Clancy, Trustee Chavez, back to Mayor Noak.
Oh.
Nice try. Trustee Richards, oh.
Nice defense by Aaron. Lyle's inbounding to Scott. Over to Lyle. Nice shot.
Good rebound by Village Manager Golden. Taking it up the court, nice and slow, giving everybody a rest here.
Nice defense. Nice defense.
Trustee Clancy. Clancy for two. Whoa.
Oh. Oh, almost got on the board. Nice rebound by Alex. Scott's looking for the open man.
Oh, almost a steal by Trustee Chavez.
Lyle with the.
Trustee Clancy to Trustee Richards. To the mayor. Subs? Yeah, people.
We have a sub. Danny Wallace is coming into the game.
Trustee Clancy and Mayor Nope coming out. Oh, nope, staying in.
Travel call.
Wow. Almost. We almost had something on the board there, Peggy.
Okay, Lyle's taking the ball down. Over to Danny. Back to Lyle.
Ooh. Village Manager Steve Golden. And Trustee Clancy. Uh-oh. Oh. Trustee Chavez.
Good defense by it. Oh, and the Village is on the board. And we have a timeout.
So I see you have some staff out there.
We do have staff. Kathy Davis is our finance manager, and Trish Nemec is our program coordinator. There they are over there.
Kathy O, too. Kathy Kramowitz is here somewhere.
Kathy Kramowitz is one of the coaches on the bench.
I see her way down there. I thought I saw her.
Yeah, when you let that one go, I thought it was going in. I figured, well, I ain't going to follow it up. look good.
All right, here we go. Maybe the Village can get some points. Is that cold? Yeah, it looks cold. Good.
Okay, let's go, you guys.
All right, let's go. Blue team, Village of Romeoville.
Lyle is going to inbound the ball to Aaron. Up to Danny, back to Lyle. Danny with the shot. Oh, good try.
Steve Rockle with the mean rebound there.
Rob with the steal.
All right, Kirk Openchaski. Steve Rockwell.
Whoa. Get
away, Chief.
Done.
Okay.
We have some subs going back in. We have Alex and Scott Wells going back into the game.
All right, I think the Village's hope here is Jimmy Chavez. Going to score some points for us.
Nice pass.
Jimmy for, oh.
Whoa, nice shot.
All right.
Tighten up the game, and Scott's taking the ball down. That was a three-point shot.
I was hoping for six, but we'll take three. That was a good shot.
Scott's going in. Oh, nice
rebound
shot.
By Fire Chief Adams, but out of bounds. All right. Here goes the finance director, Kirk.
Defense. Looks like a travel call. He's down on the court.
All right, glad to see the Chief up. Don't want any problems or anything.
Scott's taking the ball back down. Nice pass to Alex. Okay, got a steal. Oh, nice steal by Scott. Oh, nice pass. Beautiful play. Nice pass by Alex. This is Scott.
Chief to the police chief coming up.
Good defense.
Yes. All right, Kirk.
Whoa.
Nice try, Kirk.
Jimmy James with back over to Scott. Setting themselves up. The rebound by the Village. Foul by Scott. We have some subs going in. Back in is Aaron and Rob. Nice defense by Aaron.
To the fire chief, but out of bounds. Still have the lead up there, Peggy.
They're doing good. They're trying to take it easy on them too, I think.
I think so too.
Rob with the shot.
Rebound.
The rebound.
By the fire chief to the police chief.
Nice defense.
Put it up, Kurt.
Kurt. To the police chief, to the fire chief.
Oh, that's kind of an air bomb.
Yeah. I think the Village needs a little help.
Back down to Scott. Oh, nice try. Nice try. Saw the open man.
All right, fire chief to the police chief. Thomas Chief Turvey coming up the middle.
Aaron with good defense. Oh, nice shot. Nice basket.
Jimmy's going to be a regular out here every year.
It's 2 threes. It's 8-8.
Eight to eight.
Timeout, Tri County. 8-8.
All right.
Kelly, our white team, our Wolves white team, just competed in the Special Olympics State Tournament this weekend.
Oh,
and
great.
They won a silver medal in their division. So they had
fantastic.
A great.
And it shows.
It does.
And it shows.
They
for
played
sure.
great. They're coming off a long weekend.
They look good. They look good.
We got 8 seconds in the quarter.
Right.
8 seconds left in the first quarter. See what their last play of the game is.
6 seconds here. 4, 3, 2.
Oh, what a shot! What a shot by Rob to
Very
end the
nice.
Quarter. Beautiful.
Great job by SRA.
Evan is taking the ball up. Nice pass to Jeff and his basket right away. 2 points.
Oh.
And a foul on Jeff. Evan, sorry, on Evan. Another 3-point shot.
Yeah, looks like our stars over here on the Village side seem to be Megan and Jimmy.
Evans taking the ball down. And up for the shot. Nice try.
Nice rebound by Officer Kroll. Coming up.
Oh, nice steal. Nice steal. Evan up with the shot, gets his own rebound.
Rebound by Kenny Kroll down to.
Threw that right out of bounds. Betta's taking the ball down, setting up. Back over to Evan. Nice hustle, nice hustle.
Nice try there, Jay. Good try on Jason's part.
Evan DeBetta. Taking the ball down, getting ready.
Ooh.
Beautiful shot by David.
Still ahead there. 15-11.
That was
our springboard to Jason Buckler,
from
the rec department. Jason to Megan.
Ooh,
nice try,
Megan. Evan is bringing the ball down. Nice pass.
Rebound by Jason.
Good shot by Charles.
All right, there goes Megan. Kenny.
Whoa, nice pass, nice layup.
All right, 15-13.
All right, Bennett, we'll get him right back. Over to Evan, looking for his open man. To David, and the shot, oh, just
nice
off.
Try.
Oh, we got a tie game. We got a nail biter going. Nice. Beautiful shot by Evan.
Good shot. Jason for the long pass. Megan. Megan. Mike to Christine.
Oh, nice rebound. Charles with the rebound.
Timeout.
Timeout with some substitutions.
Who do we have out there? We have the mayor, trustee Dave Richards, trustee Brian Clancy, trustee Joe Chavez, and village manager Golden.
And we have Eric Colto in for the first time with Trent Evans.
There we go with trustee Chavez bringing the ball in. Trustee Clancy. Trustee Richards. Oh. Air ball. Nice try.
Nice rebound and dribble by Evan.
Oh.
Nice pass.
Rebound by Trustee Chavez.
Oh, and got a long pass to the mayor.
Oh.
Nice pass. It's a tie game once again.
Crowd here tonight.
Trent Evans taking the ball down.
Trustee Chavez with the steal to Trustee Clancy.
Good defense, Evan.
Trustee Richards.
Whoa! At first time, the village has taken the lead.
Let's hope they can hold on to that, Peggy.
I have my doubts here. We're just playing with them, I think. Evan is looking for the open.
Trustee Richards to Steve Golden. Steve to Trustee Chavez. Trustee Chavez to the mayor.
Trent Evans with the pass. Over to Jeff. And the shot by Evan.
Ooh, rebound.
Nice defense. Back
defense
stays
base,
with Tri County.
Right.
Oh, nice shot.
Nice try. Nice try.
Nice shot, Eric. With the steal by Trent, going in for the layup.
Oh, there you go.
Nice basket. Charles
Clancy.
Schultz.
To the mayor. The mayor.
Back to a tie game.
Golden taking it in. Trustee Richards. Trustee Richards. Trustee Chavez. Oh, back
nice rebound. Jump ball.
Great. Yeah, great rebound by Trustee Richards there.
It was a foul on number 21. Foul on Charles Schultz. Whoa!
Oh, whoa!
Steve got a little ahead of himself there.
Yeah, wow! I think they're getting a little frustrated, but still a tie game. There's still hope. All right. Steve's going to...
Nice defense.
Oh,
nice shot. Gets his own rebound.
Nice shot. There we go.
Oh.
All right, Tristan Lance. There we go. All right.
Okay. Village scored.
Good job by the Village. Okay. Oh, nice rebound. The Village man with Golan and Trusty Chavez. Trusty Chavez to the mayor. Back to Trusty Chavez.
Nice defense.
Shot. Oh,
nice rebound by Charles.
Nice try there, Trusty Chavez.
58 seconds.
Village still leads 21-19.
Evans taking the ball in. Nice pass to Eric.
Oh, almost. All right. Steve Golan.
Right, nice pass to the cheerleaders.
Oh, I think we need to practice a little on my side here.
All right, Trent is ready. He's coming down. Back to Evan.
Oh, almost.
Good try, Eric. Okay, 22 seconds.
Nice try.
All right. Yay, Evan just snuck one in.
Less than 10 seconds left. 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, 3, 1.
Add the buzzer. We lead at halftime with the Village up by 2.
Yes, we are.
Yeah, we have the cheerleaders.
Cheerleaders. All right, how about a round of applause?
Okay.
Great job by the cheerleaders. Thank you for coming out tonight. You guys did a great job out there.
Let's go Tri County.
I think I have to send Steve Rockwell somewhere warm. All right. Ready? All right.
Hey guys, we're switching ends now.
Okay, we have Rob and Scott.
See, you have Danny Wallace out there. He's an employee of the Village as well. He does a great job.
So he could kind of be playing on both sides here.
He does a great job for us. Keith Turvey. Oh.
Whoa! Village of Romeoville comes out strong.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, Scott.
Here we go. Scott coming up tough there. Oh.
Nice rebound, nice basket. Oh. Nice job by Rob.
There was more of a block there by Chief Adams. All right, here we go, Steve Rockwell.
Whoa. Behind the back shot. Stays with the Village.
Here we go, Jimmy to Chief Turvey. Oh,
beautiful. Lyle Kane with the steal and Scott Wells to finish it off.
Game is tied. We have a tie game again. Here we go. Comes the police chief coming up.
Lyle Kane, good defense.
Passing to Steve Rockwell, to the fire chief.
All right.
Oh, good shot under pressure.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, nice shot by Lyle.
Player Chief Turvey bringing it up.
Jimmy James with good defense, nice defense.
Chief Turvey coming up to Steve Rockwell. Steve Rockwell for... For a good try.
Nice rebound by Rob, and here comes Scott. Nice steal by Scott. They played three games over this weekend and they're still,
they're still
running.
They're
yep. Back to Scott.
Passing.
Over to Rob. Scott in. Looks like a foul. Nice inbounds to Scott. Nice pass. Yes.
Oh, very nice.
Nice basket by Rob.
Tie game.
Good pass by Lyle.
There you go. Chief Turvey bringing it up. Chief Turvey for the. Oh, nice job.
Like a little travel there, but. Okay, Scott. Put Tri County back in the lead.
I think we need some subs on the village side. There it is.
Oh, nice
play. Nice try, Jimmy.
Nice rebound by Rob. Back to Scott. Setting up the play. Alex, you going in? For Danny, okay.
No, I haven't seen Colleen Palmer play out here yet. She's hiding till the last quarter.
Oh, watch it.
Comes Chief Turvey. Chief Turvey to Jimmy. Jimmy back to Chief Turvey.
Nice defense. Nice defense.
Oh, nice try.
Scott with the rebound, the hustling all the way down. Going in for the rebound. Nice. Nice shot. You want to do a sub? We have subs.
All right, time out, blue team. All right.
That blue team's looking a little bit tired out there.
Oh, we got some good people coming out. We had some good people in. We got some Rec Center people. We got Colleen, Jason, and we have Mike Springboard. We have Christine from the Rec Department, and then we have Megan. Tough game here.
The white team and Coach Brett are setting up their play.
Mike to Colleen.
Oh, nice pass.
Oh, nice try.
Jimmy James with the rebound. Scott Wells taking the ball down.
Oh.
Beautiful pass by Alex and the shot by Scott.
The bomb behind him. Jason to Christine back to Jason. Jason to Megan. Megan for three. Oh, nice try.
Steve with the Scott with the rebound. And the basket. He is on fire. 35-27.
Mike to Megan.
Oh.
Village can't get a break here, Peggy.
Rob with a nice rebound. Back up to Scott. Might have to take him a little easy on him there, Scott. Whoa, nice move.
Nice move
by Megan.
All right.
Aaron Joseph is inbounding the ball to Scott. Over to Rob.
Oh, nice try. That looks good from here. All right, Colleen. Megan, oh.
Close, that was close. And we have some subs.
We have Danny Wallace
and Lyle Kane. Nice job, Rob. Good job, Jimmy James.
Megan to Mike. Mike for three.
Oh! And they tightened up the score.
Mike.
Scott's looking for his move.
Less than 2 minutes to play.
Over to Alex, and Alex puts it in. Nice job, Alex.
Good job. Village is down by 5 to Christine.
Oh.
Back to Megan. Megan to Christine. Christine to Mike.
Christine Mike. With the pass.
Oh, Megan to three. Nice try.
And the rebound by Scott.
Oh, what a pass by Officer Springboard. Oh, nice try. Whoa.
With the kick. Back to SRA with Alex taking it over to Scott. One minute left in the third quarter. Scott going in for the rebound.
Oh, nice.
With a layup,
by
I should say. Beautiful.
All right, Danny. Great job. Great job, by Danny. Steen to Mike. Mike to Jason. Jason for three. Oh. Less than 30 seconds.
28 seconds. He's looking for his open man. Over to Alex. Alex up for the shot. Whoa! Oh, Scott intercepted. Going all the way in. And the basket.
All right.
7 seconds. One second left, and that was the third quarter.
That was the third quarter.
They have a little star on their team over there.
41-34, and you still have the lead.
Danny could kind of play on both teams, huh?
Every time I see him here at work, he just can't wait to get out here.
Okay, we have a new group of SRA athletes going in here.
We have the mayor, Trustee Richards, Trustee Chavez, Trustee Clancy, and Village Manager Steve Golden.
For the first time, we see Lori Shields joining the team.
All right,
number
Lori.
34. We have Trent and Evan, Betta, And Charles Schultz.
Oh, nice try by Lori. Good pass. Trustee Richards. Trustee Richards to the mayor. The mayor to Trustee Clancy to Steve Golden. Oh.
Oh.
Well, they'll just try and
Okay, we have Evan bringing the ball down.
Fourth quarter, we got to get it together here. Oh.
Nice shot.
All right, here we go. Trustee Chavez down to Steve.
Okay, Evan, good defense.
Steve, Trustee Clancy. Oh, good steal.
Trent Evans with the steal and the shot. Beta with the ball.
Oh, nice try.
Trent Evans once again with the steal, setting it up.
There we go.
Evan coming in for the shot. Beautiful. I think he got his own rebound and shot.
All right, Trustee Clancy to Village Manager Steve Golden. Steve coming up the court. Steve to Trustee Chavez. Oh, Trustee Chavez almost. There we go, to the mayor. The mayor to
nice
Trustee Clancy.
Pass.
Back to Trustee Chavez. Trustee Chavez, nice try. There we go.
All right.
All right.
It's a close game.
It definitely is a close game. Village needs to pick up their speed a little here.
Over to Lori.
Right,
taking the ball
Lori.
In. Nice pass, Lori to Betta. And the shot.
Oh, nice try.
Over to Trent.
Nice rebound by
Watch
Steve.
Out for that long shot. That long pass.
Steve, Trustee Richards, Trustee Richards. Nice try, Trustee Richards again. Nice try.
They're looking a little tight. Then the mayor. Okay, Lori's nice rebound. Lori taking the ball down. Over to Evan. Back over to Trent and the shot.
Oh, less than
5 minutes.
Need
some good defense here.
Oh.
Good. Foul on number 24. Steve's got 2 shots here.
Right. A lot of pressure.
Everybody's watching.
Oh. So close. Subs, you guys going in?
David's coming in for Lori. Nice job, Lori.
Nice job, Lori.
The second free throw shot.
Oh,
it's close.
So close.
Looks like the Village, they're kind of slowing down a little bit here.
Yeah, a little bit. Oh,
beautiful shot by Charles Schultz. Beautiful.
I'm out. All right, who do we have back in here? We have the police chief, the fire chief, Community Development Director Steve Rockwell, and Jimmy down there, I believe.
How many years have they been playing? Do you know what year this is?
I couldn't tell you. It's been at least since I've been here, so it's been over 11.
Wow. It's a great event.
A lot of staff in the audience decided not to participate.
OK, Okay, we have Trent and Betta. Who else do we have out there? David and Jeff Parrish.
There we go.
Charles Schultz. Last 4 minutes of the game.
The right card. Oh, just an almost nice recovery by the police chief. Oh, the fire chief tried too.
Pass right between the legs.
Here we go. Oh.
All right, Trent Evans taking the ball down.
Gotta get the fire chief some glasses.
Oh.
There we go. All right, to Chief
nice.
Turvey. Chief Turvey for two.
Yeah. All right. 38 to 45 ball game here. That is taking the ball down the court. Looking for a team to set up. Over to Trent. Trent with the long shot. Oh, the long pass.
All right, Jimmy. All right, Jimmy.
All right. 40 to 45. Betta's taking the ball down. Whoa, what a shot by Trent Evans. Beautiful.
48 to 40. 3 minutes left. Oh. Kirk to Jimmy. Jimmy. Oh. Jimmy to Kent. Kent back to Jimmy.
Whoa. Oh.
Nice rebound by Steve Rockwell. Kirk. Oh.
Okay.
All right. 48 to 40, the Tri County still leads.
Eric, you're waiting for the 2 minute warning. And the shot, oh, almost.
Danny, Eric,
not yet, not yet.
Turvey bringing it up. Chief Turvey to Jimmy. Jimmy for two.
Okay, all right. Sub.
All right. Start the clock.
The clock. Oh, yeah, the clock.
Oh. Nice rebound. Chief Turvey to Jimmy. Jimmy for two. Oh, nice try.
Whoa, whoa, oh.
Oh.
Make sure we're okay. Do we have a sub?
We have a sub. See, Trusty Chavez. Oh.
Oh, nice move.
Nice try by Jimmy. Kirk. Kirk. Oh, nice try. Nice rebound by Steve Rockwell. All right, here we go. Nice try, Kenny.
Okay, we're kind of being easy on him right now.
Less than 2 minutes in the game.
Okay, Betta's taking the ball down.
Nice try. Timeout. Timeout from the village.
Nice job. Up, still up by five. The good guys.
All right. Christine, Colleen, Mike, Ken, Steve Gold, good game. All right, here we go.
Evan, heck of a game out there.
Oh, nice pass.
Whoa, the long pass.
The Colleen.
Is that up under the basket?
Oh, the mic.
Okay, we're giving him a few shots.
There we go. All right. Officer Crow.
Okay, Betta.
48 to 44. 1 minute and 20 seconds to play.
Oh, nice try.
Great shot. Oh, here comes Megan.
Uh-oh.
48-46, close game. Okay. Minute to play, minute and 7 seconds.
Okay.
Oh, I think it's great.
Oh, and it's
a tie game. 52 seconds left, 48-48.
Okay, Trent. Over to Jimmy James. Over to Eric. It's a tie game with 35 seconds.
Timeout.
Timeout the Village. Time for Tri County to set up their last play of the game.
Listen, 30 seconds. Another close game.
Could be going into overtime. Tri-County, here we go.
All right. Magnet to Colleen. Oh! All right.
Beautiful play by David, and David goes up.
Oh!
Whoa! Good defense. We have
13
great seconds.
Great play by
Come on, David. Good defense.
Oh! 5 seconds left.
Uh-oh. Oh, who's got a... What a great game. Nice job, the Village of Romeoville and Tri County SRA.
Another successful and great game. We had a couple trustees that weren't with us tonight. I wanted to mention Linda Pallmeyer, Trustee McClavitz, Trustee Griffin, and our clerk, Bernice Holloway. They weren't in attendance tonight, but we thank them for their continued support.
And Trustee McClevitz and Kelly are both on the Tri-County Board of Directors, which we appreciate.
You guys do a great job. All right, here we go with the lineup. All right, great game, guys. Great game. Cut us off, Kev.
And Michael taking pictures over here is one of our Action Club leaders. He helps the Kiwanis, and our guys are in a Action Club and do a lot of community events.
Great game.
Nice game.
Very good game.